footage. Now that there's actually a little bit of clear skies right now. Top of Unicorn Peak.